Moving on, a trader who was allegedly beaten up by police over false charges of theft has once again highlighted cases of torture and impunity in Pakistan-administered Kashmir. Human rights activists have long raised concerns that people in the illegally occupied region are denied basic fundamental rights and are meted out with severe brutalities for voicing their concerns. A trader who was allegedly beaten up by police over false charges in Pakistan-administered Kashmir has once again highlighted cases of torture and impunity in the illegally occupied region. The trader named Raja Fahim from Chinari area said he was tortured for holding a press conference against senior police officials for framing false charges of theft and attempt to suicide against him. He said he bought a cow worth rupees 50,000, which he gave to someone else. But the cops accused him of stealing it and beat him up.
और मैंने प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस कर दी थी तो इन्होंने इस वजह से मेरे ऊपर हमला कर दिया और मुझे शदीद जख्मी किया, तशद्दुद का निशाना बनाया और पुलिस जब वकला ने मुझे छुड़ाया और अस्पताल ले गए, तकरीबन वहाँ पे हम एक दो घंटा रहे, वहाँ पे कोई बात ऐसी नहीं चली, पुलिस छुपती रही और वीडियो बनाने वाले लोगों को ये रोकते रहे। और
दिस इज नॉट द फर्स्ट टाइम. Activists have long raised concerns over the ill treatment of people belonging to Pakistan-administered Kashmir. They blame the people of the illegally occupied region are denied basic fundamental rights and are meted out with severe brutality for voicing their concerns.